Assalamu alaikum. Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to create number list with line in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. At first, we have to open a Word document. In this document, we create a number list. Go to Home menu and click Numbering option. Now we press Shift on your keyboard and click hyphen. I hope you enjoy this video. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.